I pledge to establish a culture of patient safety.
I pledge actively involved in my self-care.
Nobody should be harmed in a healthcare setup, but unfortunately, every minute, around 5 patients die worldwide. And this is because of the combined negligence of the patient, of the doctors, and of the nurses. So we should collectively work together to ensure the safety of the patient. So we feel because we care.
On this auspicious occasion of Patient Safety Day, my message would be that all health caregivers need to understand that this is a collective responsibility. Number two, we need to understand that all patients need to be empowered about the disease, and this is how we can prevent patients' harm.
The world is celebrating Patient Safety Day, and 17 September is the day which is being celebrated. Zaudin is also a part of this system, and Zaudin is also trying to implement this Patient Safety Day. We should work together along with other organizations to improve our system to have a proper patient safety, so that we can save lives and we can improve the quality of service which we are giving to the patient.
Together we can save lives. Speak up for patient safety.